been an eventful day. Firstly, I want to sincerely apologise for the comments I made on Good Morning Britain this morning. I came away realising how foolish and out of order they were and how I deserve the backlash that I received. There are times when you have to hold your hands up and admit that you are wrong and have been an idiot. And today was one of those days, and I have to hold my hands up today. It's definitely one of those.